That sets.
Stalina versus Mozaki.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
Don't you mages get bored without any weapons?
We've been seeing a lot of elemental page. Elemental mages. Hey, congrats, Samsung.
Charming composition.
Trying to keep my coin as long as I can. Hey there, champion. How are you doing? It's definitely not a card game. It might still be fun, but Hearthstone Mercenaries will not be a card game. From what I can pick up. Nope. I know as much, if not less, than you do about when the new mode will be released. I don't even know when Classic will be seems like they try to stagger their updates now between modes instead of everything being at once. Like, they basically want you to constantly be hyped about something different.
I see.
I have a hamburger. It's gonna be pretty difficult to eat. Okay, so
it's not a competition. I'm too good.
I don't know if you can really consider Arena a game mode.
True mastery takes dedication.
Hey, you say that. They don't acknowledge Arena.
You don't pick the ones.
They at least acknowledge duels exist. And we get to stand by that. But yeah, no, it's not. They don't do any work on it. This is a pretty huge problem.
Charming composition.
I mean, honestly, I don't think Arena was ever as hot. I loved Hots.
What makes something real?
Oh, he is super dead.
Vengeance!
Well, so, like, I think mercenaries could be like, okay, we're going green, chat. We're going green. Crap, we didn't get fearless, though.
Stalina versus Ilusia.
Let's see if you're as good as your grades are.
Go easy on me, Lady Barov. I'm your top student.
I actually have no idea how good Mage is right now. So it's pretty difficult for me to answer that. Okay.
Job's done.
I need to not put this burger down anymore with my left hand. Is Genshin Impact considered a gacha game? I probably should have tried to draw cards here. Well, I think a big issue with duels is that it's just really expensive to play. And I think that hurts it a lot.
I will have vengeance!
Okay, wow. You guys showed up quickly today. I can do a prediction. I have recycling, so I feel like the only fair prediction is 12 wins. Yeah, I mean, I think 12 wins, though, at this point, should be able to get enough traffic.
Put this apple on your head.
You don't pick the ones.
Oh, come on, Nevodamus. So it's, I can't like stack them though, that's the issue. Oh, maybe I should have done, will I go like 6-0? Do you guys think I should delete the bet and say 6-0? I think if you get cannibalism and recycling, you should go 12-0 most of the time. But like crazy stuff happens. Like they could get Wax Rager and like if they get board full of Wax Ragers, they can beat you. I think I'll take this bucket. I need to get the fearless buckets, and I think that a second no retreat might make it too hard to do that. The issue is Marrow Slicer will start giving me, soul buckets, but, I mean, Mana Feeder is card draw. And, yeah, and there is the mirror matchup, so.
Stalina versus Fireheart!
You know little of the ways of the elements. Instructor Fireheart, let's compare notes.
What do you guys think about that, though? The fact that we got recycling puts the line for gambling at 12 wins instantly. Like, is there an issue with the game? It draws my pressure.
Ah!
What do I think about Lucari Sacrifice?
Put this apple on your head!
Like, the portal is pretty weak. But, I mean, it'll be so easy. How many is it? 5 discards? Oh my god, he's tricky. Discard. And then you have to spend 5 mana on the treasure. I'm pretty sure I heard Ngoro's gonna be in duels next. I don't think that's necessarily speculation. I think that's relatively... like, shared information.
These old bones just keep moving.
I always come out on top.
English by Sky. So I think this guy will struggle. Oh my god, he double overrolled. To deal the necessary 40 damage. I think you go with the Chaos Storm. Dude, that was insane. Probably party. Is it? What is a chat? Maybe Blood Moon. I don't know. We're never taking damage. We heal so much. Gonna take party portal. This bad chat. We're not getting any fearless buckets. This is really, really bad.
Stalina! Versus Fireheart!
You know little of the ways of the elements.
Instructor Fireheart, let's compare notes.
I think keeping Feast of Souls is really important. You were gifted a sub, I'm probably, Fargo. Yes, you were gifted a sub. Your notification should say who it was from. Statistically, it was probably from LCS underscore underscore.
Mind if I roll knee?
Because he gifted approximately a fuck ton of subs.
Nature speaks through us.
So the cards in the Fearless bucket are like, our Coordinated Strike, Command the Eladari, Nethrodamus, Blood Herald, Sea Giant, Beast of Souls, cards like that. And so, like, it meant, like, so a card like, when you have recycling, a card like Command the Illidari, you also gain 6 armor from it. Oh crap, I don't have Heroic Leader. For some reason I thought I might, but I definitely don't. Party. There. Oh, that's not ideal. At least he's relatively low on cards. But yeah, this draw bucket sucks. They're just these bad cards I can't get out of my hand now. I really need expendable performer. Great leader is nice.
These old bones just keep moving.
No.
eat that. I'll write that down.
Out on top.
If that's a minion and he doesn't play it, he's okay. Well, it's not a minion, and it's actually quite scary. Okay, I guess we go with that.
Aim for the wheels. I always come out on top.
Done your studies.
I take your candle.
Huh, you're a smart one.
Bet you guys he was feeling really smart for a while there. Well, I mean, Chaos Strike is part of No Fear, or Fearless, or No Fear, yeah, No Fear, No Retreat. Now we have to get deal with these soul wreck. We need to get at least, like, one Fearless bucket to try and get the ball rolling. I don't know if we can do this without any Fearless buckets.
Considering a career in teaching.
Oh, hi, Professor Turalyon.
Oh, recycling Noah is always the MVP. Where can you find a leaderboard for duels? I have some bad news for you, sir. I don't know if we'll ever get a leaderboard.
Reporting for duty.
I probably should have hero powered. Should be focused on hero power. We can actually lose to this.
Reporting for duty.
If he gets the 3-3s early enough, we lose to it.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, fuck. My plan was the cycle of hatred them all.
Reporting for duty. One for you, and one for you.
We've had so many minions die.
Magic is not a toy. Do not lose these.
No. No.
Reporting for duty.
I don't think it would. 10 breaths because I still have Netherodonis. I do think the first few buckets I've been taking may be adjusting it.
I must have slain 100 or so. Follow the rules.
This is bad. Like really, 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 really bad.
Into the void.
Oh no, it hits this first. Okay, I wasn't actually sure how that would work.
Once upon a time.
I need to free Gift of the Legion to have a chance this game.
These old bones just keep moving
to the void.
Aim for the wheels.
Look at how much armor we have. But yeah, only having one copy of all these cards is
magic is not, a
not good. Seventy health demon hunter. You guys think it's Hagatha's embrace? Yeah, I can see Caltrops. Yeah, taking the Marrow Slicer is gonna set us back. I should have been okay taking more no retreat buckets. Look without getting punished for it.
Stellina versus Willow.
Hey, you. It's detention time.
Are you trying to stain my perfect record?
I think I basically full mulligan for Feast of... Like, we only get to see four more buckets. I don't think that this deck can go 12. I mean, maybe we get, Faeor's Blade or something, but... This deck's got serious issues. Our hero is, like, a very poor man's, like, Blood Reaver Gul'dan or whatever. Because it's like, we hero power for 2, we deal 2 damage, and we heal 2. But it can also go over 30, so it's like a trade-off.
Yes, yes, tickets for trinkets.
Yeah, Blood Reaver could go face, so. But I mean, I honestly think it's the closest comparison. To, like, how powerful it is over time. I don't know if playing this matchup as slow as possible, though, is the right way to go about it. Because he does have, he does have double battle cry for Kathan. Which, if we had more fearless buckets, I would say we could outheal it, but I don't think we can outheal 60 damage from one card. Yeah, but we also can't do anything if he doesn't play a minion, so. I guess that there are pretty significant trade-offs.
I always come out on top.
Mind if I roll me?
You don't pick the one, silly.
I should have waited to play that, maybe. I decided to try Netherdamus instead of it, JT. Just experimenting. Because I was thinking Netherdamus might be better in the first game.
They're not trapped. They're my friends.
Forbidden rituals, you say?
I might have missed the lethal there. Oh no, I think we still got it.
Okay.
We still got it. Well, good luck. Druid is pretty disgusting, Captain Crane. We have, like, no cards in our deck.
Stellina versus Mozaki.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
Don't you mages get bored without any weapons?
Alright, good luck, Cap'n Crunch. Most of my YouTube videos are quite long. I'm a starting treasure. Why people happy? Thank you so much, Pam. So one of them should say Token Druid Guide. And you're gonna be playing, you need to use the third hero power. Hopefully you have it unlocked. One is Spell Druid, one is Token Druid. be so upset. I'm sorry. I just opened a YouTube video. Yeah, harvest time. Why does this middle one have a gigantic taunt shadow? Like, you can see, like, this little outline around it.
I'm one of a kind.
He hasn't played that. Oh, fuck him. So, you guys were asking, will I lose a game? He only played like 5 spells. 5 or 6.
I'm one of a kind. I'm one of a kind.
Hey, give me that!
If we don't get expendable performers, we lose. If we get expendable performers, we win. You fight me, you get burned. So it's a 1 in 10. Pain. It's actually really close. I'm 3 off.
You don't pick the walks.
Wait. So close.
I'm short on time. I always come out on top. Time for supper break.
Hey, we get a fearless bucket finally. Well, I mean, everything's just gonna go down a little before GameStop just takes over the entire stock market.
Are you trying to stain my perfect record?
Sorry, I hit my mic. How loud was that? Literally, like, everything that this deck has is off the backs of recycling, not the buckets. I'm not a financial advisor, so I don't know. All I know is that I have 8 shares of GameStop, and they're currently being transferred to Fidelity, so I can't do anything with them, and it's very frustrating. So, like, if they go up to, like, they could go up to $10,000 tomorrow, and I wouldn't be able to do anything. And then I have 2 shares on Fidelity. Oh my god, now I can't hero power. I was like, I wanted to do that in case. For this specific situation that I'm now. Fuck everything. Yeah, Demon. If you get recycling, Demon Hunter is tier 1. Or this deck is tier 1, yeah.
Such big teeth I have. A better to eat you with.
Okay. I've never seen someone having issues with hand space like this from Starvey. Uh-oh. So the game didn't end, I don't think, but the game did crash. It's gonna have to, no, it'll restart on its own unless we died, which there's no way we died, because imagine, like, he did 28 damage randomly distributed.
Such big teeth I have. Better to eat you with.
That was a mistake.
I will have vision.
Whatever.
Vengeance!
I always
He drew a decent amount of cards. Dude, like that tonk play he does, like, just kills most people. Yep, this is the worst Demon Hunter deck I think I've ever had.
Stalina versus Rattlegore!
Where did you come from?
Feast of Souls, it's nice. Oh my gosh, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad. Yeah, I see it. I think there's something wrong with my parents. They want me to give my nephew a book. What kind of uncle would I be if I gave my nephew a book? Answer is not a very popular one.
Aim for the wheels.
Wait, dude, the one where there was no group learning was amazing. Well, you're not wrong, Stimblefod. He's probably spent, like, at least 300 Robux. He might be up towards, like, 500 Robux. That might actually be a good stock to invest. Because he, like, when he gets gifts, like, a lot, like, he got so many Robux for Christmas. He doesn't play enough Hearthstone. He has done the tutorial before. He did the tutorial before he could read. All he knew how to do was play cards that were highlighted green, and he was able to complete the tutorial. And that's the game we play, chat. A game that a 3 or 4 year old was able to complete the tutorial in. I think drawing 4 cards is enough. Getting it out of the way.
Always come out on top.
I'm good here.
Vengeance is the new Hey Loser. Yeah, how disappointing that they didn't add Penflinger to the core set. Granted, Penflinger is still in standard for another year, so he could still be added to the core set. No Kappa. What's frenzy? Oh, you mean the new keyword. I didn't even notice he had Scepter of Summoning.
Armor made.
I think I might need to save Staff of Scales for a potential Oh boy. Doesn't draw anything.
I always come out on top.
Rattlegore. Because this will make a Rattlegore pretty small pretty fast. There was only 8 health on the board, so I only would have been able to get 10 attack from the Gift of the Legion. I don't know how worth it that was.
Here for a good time.
That being said, I don't know how we kill this guy.
tomb can hold me.
Yeah, but it's also, we also have like half the cards in our deck as he does. No, the issue is we're gonna run out of cards and fatigue before him. Oh yeah, I guess I should start trying to just get Gift over. Sure, why not?
These old bones just keep moving.
Who does that? Do you guys find that suspicious at all? That he just coerced a party portal with one health instead of a 7-4.
Thank you.
And we're just gonna run out of cards. Like, at this point, you wanna have, like, at least two Nethrodamuses. Multiple Blood Heralds. Maybe playing that was a mistake. Although I will get a pretty big Nethrodamus now. He's a real.
No more cards.
Let's melt some faces.
Holy smokes, that was awful. Wait, we don't get to add cards to our deck? Oh my god. Believers, I would be worried.
It's detention time.
Are you trying to stain my perfect record?
So I'm keeping Nethrodamus. I'm ditching everything that isn't card draw. And by not card draw, I mean, like, you basically need Feast of Soul. But yeah, thanks everyone for hanging out today. I super appreciate it. If you enjoy, please be sure to hit the follow button. You can also, I'm now streaming, you can also check out my YouTube where I upload a run every day. Discord for decklists. Twitter for random updates and opinions and such. The majority of the people that watch me are 25 to 34, I think, if that's what you're asking. And I've almost approached 1% female viewers. Almost. Not quite there yet, though.
Let the pain speak to-
Yeah, YouTube. Well, so it if they put that information on their YouTube profile publicly, then it shows up. It'll show it to me. I might need to go Staff of Scales. Okay, I probably hold off to see what he drops from these. He just double destroyed mana crystals. I mean, there are also probably girls who put guy, so there are both sides of it, Paradox.
I will break your body.
I think I want to dump my hand and then I can refill it with this combo eventually. That's really, 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 really bad. That's like all of my good cards he just destroyed. Okay, we still have Gift of the Legion, but still. That was actually super devastating.
These old bones just keep moving.
No way, second ticket us. No way.
My blades are just for show.
You don't pick the walks.
Do I have any other demons? Oh, that's it.
All I see is weakness.
No! I mean, it happened strictly because of the giveaway. But, yeah, he really killed all my most expensive cards. Relatively minorly, but it might have just, like, I would say viewership's been about this. I mean, I did have technically my highest viewed day and my most watched day after, so I guess it went up a little.
It's perfectly
I mean, I usually do Crystal Gem over Backpack. Oh my god, I actually forgot that that was going to spawn. Alright, later, Captain.
You face Duraxus, Melodon Lord of the Burning Legion!
Listen, listen.
I always come out on top.
Why no 30 HP? Because it's not, it's setting it to 15. New Jiraxxus will actually be playable. Recycling.
Stellina versus Fireheart.
You know little of the ways of the elements.
Instructor Fireheart, let's compare notes.
Summon a 6/6 is really strong.
Never be afraid of your inner power.
I'll kill it.
These old bones just keep moving.
You just go to the main Hearthstone site, and then you go to cards, and then you select core.
That. I'll
I appreciate the effort, Baku.
I know.
Maybe I'll do it in a little bit. That's annoying. That's like incredibly annoying. Not sure how I'm gonna deal with those without expendable recycle. I have no answer to this except for expendable.
Hide behind you, sir. I will still find you. Found you!
I should have killed that. Expendable clears, but basically, or actually expendable won't even clear. So there are two cards we're looking for, Expendable Performers and Cycle of Hatred. We need him to not buff the health of his minions at all. I mean, is that any different from the current Nazdormu? Fizzy.
Lena versus Lillian.
Go back to class. Leave me alone.
What kind of spy sneaks into a magic school?
Like, if there were unlimited time on turns, I would say that Trump would be better than me the vast majority of the time. But if there were only 15 seconds a turn, I don't think I would ever lose. But, like, that's, I don't know, it's different. Because, like, I can't necessarily analyze things as long as I can come to a different conclusion. But I can come to my pretty good conclusion very quickly. The thing is that the people who can't play quickly just won't play the card in their deck. So it doesn't do anything to them.
Almost out of time.
These old bones just keep moving.
It's a little annoying. Well, what you gonna do? So, the reason our run is so long is because it's recycling, and I have nothing else in my deck to put light. It is just recycling. I got one Fearless Bucket the entire time.
Ha ha!
But Charge isn't dead. There's still the Demon Hunter and Grommish and King Crush. Yeah, no, my deck is absolutely awful. But we have recycling. Are these at least another rock? I guess that is pretty sad that they took Charge out of the game.
You don't pick the ones.
It died before it hit the ground. Poor dude. Yeah, basically all the Charge cards are gone. The Argent Commander is gone. I don't think there's a Charge card that doesn't have that isn't a legendary. I was wondering if I should review the core set. Like, how would I review it? Because in regards to duels, basically nothing is relevant. You're at 11 life, you really? Like, is he considering leaving that up?
I'm almost out of time.
Hey, Trinite. Duels most likely will be using the core and not Legacy. Could do for, oh yeah, he's dead. Yeah, the Mage Legendary in the core set seems really good. Really good for long games, which I guess overall is just good.
Stalina versus Rattlegore!
Where did you come from?
So do we call this deck Grinder Demon Hunter? You guys comfortable with Grinder Demon Hunter? New Flame Strike isn't really relevant.
Fly, party.
You don't pick the wands.
What do you mean so many garbage puns? Take that back. Oh no, I can't hero power. But we really grind people down. I mean, don't you think that, like, Caltrops and recycling? Like, look at what is happening to that bot. It's like getting ground to shreds. I'm just not sure recycling Demon Hunt, like, people already know, I don't know, like, Blender? Dude, this is only when it attacks, right?
To keep yourselves alive.
What do you mean? Mage has Fireball and Flame Strike. And don't they also have Babbling Book? Okay, let's hope we don't get Bunny here. Thank you. I have not been getting big minions off this. Like, there's a 10-10. Yeah, they murdered Frost. They murdered all the cheap spells. You're gonna have to rely on expansions for those now. It's not expansion. Well, I guess I could make a... I'll make a core command. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Here. Fuck! Him. Fuck. Okay, core command was made.
I always come out on top.
Our enemies will fall.
Job done.
So it's not, because the hero power will attack with both before the little things go off. Oh, he just gets to hero power it. That's a little my bad. I mean, not... And they buffed Eldrakhi Warblades, which is cool. Which I'm sure is a change that will stick around forever. No, that's too many cards. We have to chew through so much health. 16? 16 more health. I just did 4 or 5 damage. I was really hoping for Glide there. Glide would have been amazing. Okay. Small issue. I mean, it depends on the meta. Flying Cat, I think Draxxus will be good. In, like, Draxxus will see play, is in that, is what I mean. He has four of these in his hand. What do you mean too easy? That's not lethal. What do you think is too easy? This isn't lethal. Oh, the taunt. I'm like... Maybe this is what I should have hit. I should have hit this one. Yeah, I should have hit this one. Because health isn't an issue. I needed to hit this one.
Thank you.
We just grind them out, chat. Over and over and over.
Stalina versus Fireheart.
You know little of the ways of the elements.
Instructor Fireheart, let's compare notes.
Like, I'm assuming that rogues do extra damage when they're doing backstab, right? Like, what's giving them that extra damage? I would argue that it is their shadow magic. Okay, well, you need. If you did it on purpose, shame on you.
Never.
And you need to also mute the stream or close everything completely. So we have to just try and run them out of resources, is our game plan. Plaguebringer Khadgar isn't really that good, because it doesn't help you with spells that cost. It doesn't help you with spells that cost 2 or 3, which are some of your favorite ones. I mean, it would have. Yeah, he could have full cleared. I don't know why he didn't.
No shame in learning.
I'm not actually sure he gave them rush or not. Hopefully it doesn't have Tidal Wave. If all I did for... Okay. Oh, this is rough. This is rough. That's a lot of spells he can cast. Not pretty portal. Okay. Now don't you dare kill it. Frick him.
Don't have much time.
Isn't he low on life? And resources.
Did you graduate with honors?
I will give your wish, Mordos.
Much time.
Ooh, let's melt some faces.
Vengeance! Vengeance! Vengeance!
Spence Pappy, thanks for following. How do you enjoy? The Canopic Jurors was a little too scary for me. Just play some health on the board. And it's not that strong at all. And oh. Okay. Well, that's pretty strong.
No shame in learning.
Huh.
You're a smart one.
Ah, he's dead.
Vengeance!
Or he, oh, he might not be dead. Because this comes back at 3 mana. That's my bad. I'm 1 off lethal. 1 in 3. Good, I missed lethal, chat. Good! I just needed to play a minion to die, and I would... I thought I was going to be able to cast it twice. After all that, I was so proud of my play.
Could you repeat that?
Oh, don't you dare.
I return.
I'll write that down.
I return.
No! I got punished, chat! Oh my god.
Aim for the
weak. This guy is going straight. I might not win.
I always come out on top.
Like those 3/3s are gonna be a pain. With lifesteal. Jeez, I got, yeah, like, this is a pain. I probably shouldn't have used Throwglaive. Or maybe I needed to.
Found you!
Dead or vengeance!
I always come out on top.
Oh my god. And even after I messed up, I still had a 1 in 3 for lethal.
Never be afraid of your inner power.
I He's played a lot of spells. If that's counterspell, we're in trouble.
Don't have much time.
Fuck.
Rise to the challenge.
Yeah, are you sure we win this? Because I don't think he's running out of cards. I got him to one on a missed lethal. How could I? God, I'm so upset.
A charming composition.
These taunts are gonna stop me.
I'm one of a kind. I'm one of a kind.
You're not laughing.
I'm not sure how to beat that.
The gates are open.
I need the cycle of hatred, it looks like. Maybe I can do that with Command the Illidari.
Come out on top.
Can't believe I made that mistake. It went down to 2 life and I just thought I'd be able to play it again. Or it went down to 2 mana for some reason. I thought I would cast it twice. And I am paying ever so dearly for it. Just it, right? 11. Yep.
Gaze into the
Did you graduate with honors?
I hate it when someone in my chat says that they're there. I need a time amount for a day. Because I can't handle talking with them right. 24 hours. We were so close. But maybe this will make it on YouTube. Our deck was terrible. It did not belong to get as far as it did. But the recycling carried us. We ground so many games. We would have won if I just was a little bit more patient and counted. We would have won. But if you're watching on YouTube, please be sure you like, subscribe, comment with how sad it is to not have won this game. Let me know what you think of recycling. Grinder Demon Hunter. Thanks for watching.